Most people don't stop to think about the food they are giving their dog. The colorful packs on the laden supermarket shelves are normally as far as people give dog food a thought. You may be one of them, but are now branching out and looking for something a bit healthier. But stop for a moment and consider a wild dog's diet. Dogs are naturally pack animals, and so they hunt in packs. They can bring down a large animal, as large as a cow, with their combined efforts. Probably the only parts left is the hide and hooves. Whether or not you can accept this idea, that's how dogs evolved. And the wild dogs still manage very well. There is nothing that can beat it. Man, with his puny pseudo-scientific ideas of improving on the natural diet of dogs, is going down a dead end. You can't. There is only one type of healthy dog food. And that is the one which so closely resembles a wild dog's diet, as to be virtually the same as far as health benefits are concerned. Let's look at some of the differences between a wild dog's diet and commercial dog food, a diet most dogs exist on. I won't say live, as it's hardly a life. It's okay to take your time to get used to the idea. If you find the idea repulsive, just go slowly. Try to replace one thing at a time. Just keep in mind that dogs have evolved over millions of years on this diet. Humans have only been producing poor quality commercial dog food for a few decades. If you don't like the idea of raw meat for your dog, that's your issue, not his. I also suggest that you keep in mind the concept that most people are lured by price. With the best will in the world, if a commercial pet food manufacturer suddenly started to produce quality pet food, because it would be more expensive, do you think it would be a sellout? That would only be possible if people had already started to reject the current commercial dog food and were now looking for a healthy dog food, so were prepared to pay a little more. However, if you make your own dog food, you won't need to find the extra cash. Not only is a homemade, healthy dog food economical to produce, it has an enormous impact on the health of your dog, often beyond your wildest dreams. Div class equals.